Today I'm gonna show you how you can get a really rare and awesome armor set in Elden Ring, and I'm gonna show you how you can get it all. So we're gonna start from the first step, and you just want to follow my path. Just go to the lakes right over here, bypass the Stonevale Castle, and from that location near the academy right over here on the right, you will see this gray site. And from this gray site we're gonna travel, and from this location I'm gonna show how we can get there. We have to reach a cave, a certain cave, cave or tunnel, if we want to get that armor. And I'm gonna explain everything that you should do and that you have to do to get that awesome armor. So now just follow my path and take it on the left right over here near the edge. Stay on the edge of that cliff. If you are seeing this wizard, you are on the right path. Here it's a little bit tricky, but keep it on the right side. I just show you the map from time to time. I like to show you the map so you don't get lost. It's very important not to, for you not to get lost. And we are almost there. Don't fight that bear, because bro, that's a crazy animal. You don't want to fight him. And just keep going. Right over here you will see this knight. Yes, this is one, the one that you want to loot the item from. Open the doors. It cannot attack you while you open the doors, and just rest at this gray site. Okay, it's very important to unlock that gray site. I'm gonna explain you why. Now you just want to defeat and defeat and beat that knight all over again until you'll get that those items. I'm gonna show you how many items you need, but first you'll need a silver scarab. If you don't have that item, don't worry, I have a video on my channel exactly how you can get that. And also this silver tier mask, those items are very important. But also if you have this pickle, the silver that silver claw, I don't know how to pronounce it, sorry, everything it's gonna be easier. Now you just have to defeat this guy. It took me, let me be honest, it took me 20 minutes tops to get all those items, and I never used that chicken claw or what is that. I use only the mask and the silver scarab. Now just teleport back to your just teleport back and go back until you'll see those items. Also you can get this awesome shield, but we are not here to discuss about that shield. We are here to discuss about items, and we just got the armor. Now we just got the graves, the second item, the only item that will be missed but is not a part of the set. It will be the helmet, and we got the gauntlets. The helmet, yeah, because that knight doesn't have a head, so you cannot take the helm for that this set. This is how the set looks like with the shield. I think it's pretty cool. What do you think? And also the sword is part of the set, and you can loot that sword from the same place. Now, let me show you something else. Okay. I just wanted to show you the stats of this armor set. Maybe you want to see the stats. So, without a helm, and these are the stats. Maybe you are interested of that. And now you can put whatever helm you like, something that will fit. Depends what you need. That's it. Thank you so much for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe and share, and definitely press the notification bell. I'm gonna see you in the next one. Have a great day. Bye.